For these three, just a little update on this one. I had to put some semi-low batteries in there, so if you hear some low-pitched glitches throughout the song, that's just because of the low batteries. And for him, the motor in the jabbing arm is actually going out, so I'm going to have to replace that in sometime in the near future, but it's not that big of a deal. None of the gears are, you know, split or anything in the jabbing arm. It's just that the motor's wearing out, so I'll have to replace that soon. Anyways.